Avenger plotting new course.
Still can't believe it's come to this.
I truly hope those gruesome images are the worst of what we find today.
They're slaughtering us, Doctor. What could be worse?
We're about to find out. I've patched the Shadow Chamber directly into the ship's computer. It's been sifting through the material we recovered non-stop since our return, cataloging sequences.
Genetic sequences, in near infinite combinations, yet all bearing similar genetic markers. Human markers.
There must be thousands of them.
Tens of thousands, and the procedure is still nowhere near complete.
Which is why we need the ship's computer to find out where they came from. By cross-referencing them with the data we've managed to hack from the Advent Network. It's an admission file from one of the gene therapy clinics.
Avatar, just what exactly is in that vial?
In my worst nightmares, I would never have imagined.
Doctor.
I believe we have found the missing civilians.
That's impossible.
The gene clinics. Millions of people just looking for help.
Medically screened and selected. Suitable candidates taken to that contemptible facility to be processed, refined into the material we now possess.
But why do this?
I could not begin to fathom a guess at this point. There exists no research that would ever warrant this.
It's genocide, Doctor. And these people are walking right into it. We may not know what they're doing with this stuff, but I think I can find out where it's going. Got it. It's a high-security production facility. Standard defensive complement.
Then I strongly suggest we pay them a visit, Commander.
Agreed. The information we gain could prove invaluable towards stopping the aliens' true agenda.
New objective added.
We're ready to move when you are, Commander. I've updated our objectives based on the latest information.
Made initial contact with the Resistance operatives working in this area, Commander. They're going to show us how to get into the Alien Forge facility.
I do not think I could have predicted this outcome,
though it is intriguing.
I assumed you'd make that research a priority, Commander. I'll notify you as soon as the report is available.
Hey, Commander.
Laboratory facility upgraded.
Commander, we've utilized all of our available communications capacity. We can't establish any new contacts until we upgrade our systems.
Attempting to establish local regional contact.
Incoming message for you, Commander. Patching it through to your quarters now.
It is unfortunate, Commander, that your recent efforts have proven to be so mediocre.
Resistance.
New regional contacts located. Avenger plotting new course. Setting course for West Asia.
Commander, I appreciate you recruiting new staff for the engineering team, but as it stands, we have people still waiting for an assignment. We can have them working on construction, excavation, or staffing a facility. Just give the word and I'll get started, Commander.
Ranger deployed.
We're in the pipe. 5x5.
As far as we can tell, this forge is some sort of alien production facility, most likely tied to that stuff we found at the Black Site. Advent and the alien forces won't be happy to see us, so expect heavy resistance. We have to do whatever it takes to find out what's going on in there.
This is Avenger. The facility is in range. Move to investigate.
Thank you. Judging by the subject's condition, I would say it was recently manufactured.
No wonder they just keep coming.
Thank you.
First it's human bodies. Now we're finding Advent. Something tells me they didn't abduct these ones.
Looks more like a production facility to me. The configuration is different. Is it possible? Could this be where the Advent forces are coming from?
Nothing is beyond the realm of possibility when dealing with the aliens.
This is Avenger. Package is in range.
like the one?
Carefully! Preserve the specimen at all costs!
Confirmed acquisition of the package. Move to evac.
Status confirmed. Target package in custody.